The recommendation is that you do receive the vaccine even if you have had COVID-19. The reason being is there are numerous variants out there that you may not have actually had, and the vaccine helps to protect you from those variants as well. You can receive the vaccine immediately after you've had COVID-19 once your symptoms have resolved. Researchers do suggest that you wait up to 90 days if you receive the monoclonal antibodies or the convalescent plasma.